Cause if you don't care, then we don't care. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, times 2, 2 to 6. Jonesing for your fix of that Limp Bizkit mix. So when I'm now I want to shut the f*** up. And now I we f*** this track up.
Hello, everybody, and thank you for being part of what promises to be an amazing night. I'm Michael Cole, joined as always by the King himself. He's a Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
Well, enough about me, Michael. Let's talk about you. What do you think of me? You said it, Michael. This is a perfect way to get things going.
Hopefully this WWE action is helping you get through those midweek blues. What do you think about Tamina?
Look at Nikki Bella pouring on the aggression. Oh, look at the emotion.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
That's it. Ooh.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Nikki Bella lit up television screens in 2008 when she and her sister Brie debuted in WWE. The co-creator of Twin Magic has turned heads in WWE while being a former Divas champion, the 2013 Diva of the Year, and along with her sister Brie, a reality television star on the E! Network's Total Divas show.
I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Looking good now. Controlling the tempo. Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
I love it. This is a good old-fashioned battle of power versus power.
She's trapped.
You know, Cole, Nikki Bella shows the world what she's made of every week in that ring and on Total Divas. But to come back from an injury like that, one that almost ended your career, I mean, that says it all. Well, that and Twin Magic.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Here we go.
Well, it'll take a minor miracle to come back from this. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
And she's back in the ring now.
Yeah, very good. Nothing good happens out on that floor.
Will it be? Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Going to the top, high risk. I think we know what this is. No way. What a move from Tamina. That's how you impress the WWE Universe. She's wisely getting some distance after that maneuver. Oh, no. What's going to happen to her pretty face? This is going too far now.
No kidding. She's getting an extreme makeover.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Yeah, this is one of the classic ways to test your opponent.
Makes the cover. Thank you for choosing to spend your Wednesday night with us. We appreciate you choosing WWE.
Going in.
Eight.
The shoulders are down.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight. Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
Got out of the way of that one.
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
Here goes Nikki Bella.
getting some air here.
I need some too. After
the shoulders are down.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
Watch it.
Oh, resounding move by Nikki Bella.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
There may be no fighting out of this.
Rack attack.
Oh, I love the rack attack.
This one's in the books.
Oh, that looked painful.
This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
The entire complete.
Oh, wow, what a win. Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart.
What a way to start off a tag team match. Big, sexy Kevin Nash locking up here.
And what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum.
Kevin Nash reversing it. Incredible! So much on the line in this one, and like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in WWE.
That's something I learned early on in my stay here in the WWE.
Yeah, like the night I beat you.
Yeah, absolutely anything can happen in the WWE, even that.
Well, taking a look at Bo Dallas, what's the lowdown here? I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing. Kevin Nash, a close to 7 foot, 300 pound monster, is one of the most successful, influential, and controversial individuals this business has ever seen. He rose to fame as Diesel here in WWE, and then founded the NWO faction during the Monday Night War as a member of WCW.
Michael, I was with the company when Nash performed as Diesel, and he was controversial then too. The Monday Night War was a time none of us will ever forget. And Nash also made headlines when he returned to WWE in 2002. First with the NWO, and then wreaking havoc on his own. When you talk about Kevin Nash, we also cannot forget his jackknife powerbomb.
He's got it locked in. Will this be it?
This is not the position you want to be in.
And this one's set to break loose.
There's the clothesline.
And he gets leveled.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
What a shot.
If you take many more like that, you're going to resemble a heavy bag.
Man, talk about putting a target on someone's back.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man, talk about a direct hit. Oh, that's one way to make your lunch come back up.
Wonder how much use of that arm he'll have as this match continues.
And now he's back out on the apron.
Now, ooh. Oh, out of nowhere.
Avoids the impact there.
Talk about catching a beating. See the neck snap back.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
And there's the reversal from Sting. And there's the tag.
Good tagging by this team.
This may settle the score right here.
There it is, Jackknife Powerbomb.
That is an impressive move right there.
Nash into the cover. And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. Wow, that was close for the Animal.
Kevin Nash reversing it. Incredible. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Look at him out there, reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix.
Makes the cover and a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Submission hold. Will this do it?
Oh, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match.
Hump day. Hopefully this WWE action is helping you get through those midweek blues.
He wants back in this match in the worst way.
He's trying to fight back here. Can he do it? And that's it. He gave everything he had, but it just wasn't enough.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. This might...
And Kevin Nash makes him pay in the worst way on that exchange. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
A move right there.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
King of the career.
They got it! That match was incredible.
I am the game. You know I'm a play. I am control.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. I have a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
The crowd here tonight's...
And there's the bell.
Oh, this is going to be good.
Turning it around, it's Tyler Breeze with the reversal.
Making it look easy.
Avoids the impact there. And he gets out of the way. Got out of the way of that one.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah. You're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The Breeze may give him a cold.
Let's talk briefly about Tyler Breeze. Folks, it's action like we're witnessing here that makes this main event a can't-miss program. Here he is, the third-generation superstar, the people's champion, the Brahma Bull.
Yeah.
And the most electrifying man in all of entertainment, The Rock.
I'll tell you, Cole, when you think back to his start at the 1996 Survivor Series, to Rocky Sucks, to the Nation of Domination, and the Great One, The Rock has done it all here in the WWE and in Hollywood.
Oh, and he got dropped.
Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. One.
That was a blatant disregard for the rules, guys.
And there's the bell.
Here we go with Tyler Breeze.
Wow, Tyler Breeze. Can you believe how hard he hit the mat?
That was rough. Tyler Breeze making a move. Here we go with Tyler Breeze.
I think we got a moment here, and for The Rock, what can you tell us?
You can hear the human body enter a state of human ruin.
No kidding. Did you just say ugh?
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here. And that shot was dialed in.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. The strikes have a little extra on them tonight. And a thunderous crash.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
Wearing down the opposition here. Here he is, the third generation superstar, the people's champion, the Brahma Bull.
Yeah.
And the most electrifying man in all of entertainment, The Rock.
I'll tell you, Cole, when you think back to his start at the 1996 Survivor Series to Rocky's
Tyler Breeze, what a maneuver.
He's got the shoulders down.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
That back is in dire straits right now.
Are you kidding me? Look! We know what this is.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
King The Rock is known as the most electrifying man in all of entertainment. His career accomplishment, and Tyler Breeze just nails it.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it. People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Cut off at the last second.
Can he score the pin? And he escapes with a kick out.
Oh, there's more fight left in the Brahma Bull.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win. Dropped! And that was a hard, hard shot.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been, and this has got him. And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
He simply refuses to stay down.
And he dodges that one.
What do we got here? He's going for the abdominal stretch, and he has got it locked in. Oh, that puts so much pressure on your entire rib cage and your back. He may have to tap here.
This is such a painful hold.
We're looking at complete domination here. Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those. Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Oh no, Tyler Breeze still dazed.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Oh, this isn't good.
Sharpshooter's locked in. And man, is he leaning back on it. He's wearing him down with a very effective submission hold.
There it is, the flying wheel kick.
Ouch, that one had to hurt.
He thinks he has it.
Well, it's certainly good.
He did it, what a huge win.
That match was incredible.
Is it my eyes when you look at me? They'll set you free. Could it be my walk or just my stare that makes
you freeze when I appear. Super good looking, every hair in place. Everyone loves this gorgeous face. You can't deny my beauty shot.
Here's your winner, Tyler Breeze.
Nice win here for these two.
I'll tell you what, Cole, I could watch those two go at it each and every week. What a match.
Before we move on here on Main Event, allow me to thank everybody at home for joining us this week. We truly appreciate it. And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least. He gets the tag. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
So what do you think about Seth Rollins?
Hey, targeting the head.
Some very opportunistic offense here. Christian making a move. Looking highly motivated here.
You know, sometimes newer superstars need a little time to get comfortable with their surroundings before they really make a name for themselves. But not Christian. This guy won the light heavyweight championship in his first match here in the WWE. And he just keeps getting better with time.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. He's just getting dissected.
Avoids the impact there. And he finally gets out of the ring.
Somebody wants in this match right now.
There's the switch.
Since that light heavyweight championship victory you brought up earlier, Christian has gone on to accomplish some amazing feats here in WWE, including revolutionizing the tag team scene with his partner Edge. Their TLC matches in the early 2000s were so historic.
Yeah, but Michael, Christian isn't just a tag team specialist. Here's a guy who's won nearly every singles title there is to win in the WWE, including the World Heavyweight Championship when he beat Alberto Del Rio for the title in a wild ladder match in May of 2011.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Thank you for choosing to spend your Wednesday night with us. We appreciate you choosing WWE. There's the switch.
The career of Chris Jericho has literally spanned the globe. Jericho trained in the famous Heart Dungeon in Calgary, Canada. He competed in Mexico, Japan, Smoky Mountain, ECW, and WCW, all before coming to WWE. And in WWE, well, Jericho has done it all, including being the first ever undisputed WWE champion.
Oh, man, that could break your arm. Oh, this spells trouble right here.
Dangerous submission hold here.
How much punishment can he absorb?
The walls of Jericho.
Oh, man, done to perfection.
Oh, this will bring it.
This one is in the books. There's the code breaker.
Turn the page. It's over.
Going for the cover.
Michael, you should know by now that I don't mince words. Like I said before, Jericho has done it all in this industry. Heck, I wouldn't be surprised if one day he finagles his way into a Divas title reign.
Look at Roman Reigns here.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Man, Chris Jericho, what offense!
Great move.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
He gets the tag. We're looking at complete domination here.
It is so...
Shoulders down, isn't it?
And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Seth Rollins displaying an unreal will to win here tonight.
Seth Rollins' career began as one of the most respected grapplers on the independent scene. Rollins then joined WWE and was crowned the first ever NXT champion. The world then saw him emerge as one of the top talents in all of sports entertainment as a member of the Shield.
Christian making a statement as we speak.
And that's the tag to Chris Jericho.
The team is working their game plan to perfection. Frequent tags have kept him from the shoulders are down.
And he escapes with a kick out.
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Don't try to tell Jericho he's not the best in the world. He'll never believe you.
Christian tagged in.
Camel clutch locked in. Wrenching on the neck and lower back.
Oh, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match.
Oh, wow.
Chris Jericho doing a great job of turning that around.
Man. He's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there. And he goes for the...
And he escapes with a kick out.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Knocked down. What a shot.
Hey, this may...
And he escapes with a kick out.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Chris Jericho doing a great job of turning that around.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
Wow. He was quick as a corpse on that one.
Roman Reigns seems helpless. The human body can...
Oh, he's got it down, Paul.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
What does it take to put this guy away?
Chris Jericho doing a great job of turning that around.
The end may be near. There it is, the walls of Jericho.
You've been waiting for the walls. You've been wanting the walls. There are the walls.
Look at Roman Reigns here. And he touches that one. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Are we going to see it?
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it? And now he's back out on the apron.
Jericho's got some bad intentions here.
He thinks he had, and he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. match may end right here.
And he gets out of the way.
Nowhere to go. Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this hole?
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
We know what this is.
Superman punch. Superman punch. Roman Reigns is all but done here.
And that's kryptonite for Roman Reigns' opponent.
Spear. Reigns throws the spear, and that should do it.
That should do it. Nobody gets up after a spear from Roman Reigns.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah. You're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Christian with a tag. And he escapes with a kick out.
What else do you have to do to keep this guy down?
And now he goes for it a second time. Working for control. Matchups like this have been going for the cover. And he escapes with a kick out.
What does it take to put this guy away?
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
Man, I haven't seen domination like this in a long, long time. And here comes his partner. Oh, be careful. Seth Rollins can't wait.
Wow, that nailed him. What a vicious kick by Rollins.
Here we go. This could be it.
Seth Rollins delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch.
One, two,
three. They did it. They won the match. Oh, what a spectacular match.
War, we most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. I have a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
Well, that was indeed a great match, and I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.